Hi, welcome to Abscess. This is a simple stopwatch containing a ATmega 2560 and interfaced with a alphanumeric LCD of 16x4 with port A and 4 SPST push buttons. First for start and stop operation, second for record operation, third for pause and resume capability, and fourth for reset operation. Now we have dumped the code into this microcontroller. Let's see the simulation. Initially, the timer will display 00000000. Now, from this start button, I'll start the stopwatch. Stopwatch is started. Now, using second button, we can record the timer values. Using third switch, we can pause the timer. And by pressing it again, the timer is resumed. Using first switch, we can also stop this timer. Timer is stopped. Using fourth switch, we will reset this timer. Now let's see the extra features of record button. I again start this timer. Record button can record up to 4 values. If I press this first time, first value is stored. Second time, second value is stored. If I press this third time, third value is stored. If I press this record button fourth time, the timer will stop. Now first value is stored in the second row, second value in the third row, fourth value, third value in the fourth row, and the last recorded value is the current value of timer. Now we can reset this timer from here and again can start from here. Thank you.